Coming up on the Next 21 this week, council considers banning most police traffic stops. Is MCPS doing enough to fight anti-Semitism? And can MCPS stop students from using fentanyl? These stories and more in the Next 21 this week, right here on MyMCM.